Hi guys, Cranky Cows here.
And the Sherpster.
And we're back with more Yakuza 3. We're at the Morning Glory Orphanage in Okinawa, I think. And one of the kids has gone missing, Izumi. So Haruka's going to check inside and I'm going to look outside.
Why do I get the feeling some other guy is going to be involved and he's going to be beating the crap out of
him? Going to be a fight, isn't there?
Almost certainly.
Keep thinking I'm seeing...
Shiny. There was a shiny.
There was a shiny. Yes!
Yes, that was a shiny.
I was like, is that a shiny or my imagination? Am I just wishing there was a shiny there?
Take the worm. Might as well.
Yes.
You got a worm.
Good.
Hooray.
Excellent.
Ooh, someone at the end over there.
Where?
I was people like there. If you look the other way to it. It was one of those green triangles up there that I saw.
Right, let's talk to these people, see if they've seen our kid. Well, if it isn't Kiryu-san, need something, dearie? Izumi's supposed to be home for dinner, but I can't seem to find her. Pretty sure I saw her walking down on the beach.
She was looking kind of glum.
Okay, cool. That means we don't need to talk to anyone else then. Great. There she is. Can I do fishing? Also, sorry you're sad, kid, but there's fishing and a shiny.
The Fishing Champ magazine?
That's why I need a worm. I can do fishing with the worm. Okay, we will come back and do fishing later. We should probably do this now.
That'd probably be a good idea.
What's wrong? You're usually the first at the dinner table. Don't want to eat. You feeling okay? Something's definitely bothering her. Something happened at school. I love that they call him Uncle Cass.
Yeah, it's cute, isn't it?
Is not having parents a bad thing? Oh, she's getting bullied because she's an orphan. How bad is that? Kids are dickheads.
Yep.
How'd that even get brought up? Well, bring your parents to school day is pretty soon. We're totally going to go into their school, aren't we?
Yep.
They said my parents can't come because they're dead. That is awful. Everyone knows I live here with you, Uncle Kaz. And it's not like I want you to pretend to be my dad or anything, but... it's really hard.
I guess he's a father figure, isn't he?
Like, some of the other parents can't come because they're too busy, but nobody makes fun of those kids. Why not? Why can't I just have a real family like everyone else?
You do have one.
You do have one. Yeah, everyone at the orphanage. Families come in all shapes and sizes. Having a real mum and dad isn't what matters here. Kiryu is so, like, spot on with his advice, bless him. What matters is you're surrounded by people who love you for who you are.
Doesn't matter if you're not related.
Aww. Besides, I don't think your classmates were really making fun of you. They might have been. Classmates are shit.
Yeah, classmates can be doofuses.
Doofus. They've spent their whole lives with their mums and dads right by their side. They can't imagine it any other way. I'm sure they just don't realise how lonely life as an orphan can be. I think you're giving these kids a bit more benefit of the doubt than we are. The other kids from my orphanage, they're my siblings.
Yep.
Nishiki. Throughout all my time there, the idea of not having a real family never even crossed my mind. Why have they called it Morning Glory Orphanage?
I don't know, it's terrible, isn't it?
Your family's just as real as any of the other kids at school. You don't need to be jealous of them. Aww. Oh.
You are indeed. Oh, bless her. Go on, do the parents to school thing.
Yeah, please do. That would be amazing.
でもお前がこの朝顔に来た時から家族だと思っている。
おじさん。泉ちゃん、みんなが待ってるよ。朝顔に戻ろう。
I mean, how old's Haruka here as well? I mean, she can only be a teenager at most.
Mm. Anyone able to tell us? I can't work it out. Because what was she in Kiwami 2? Like 8 or so?
Well, this is only like a couple of years after that, so if I would make it 10.
Maybe she was like closer to 10, 11.
Yeah, which then. Would make it sort of like low teens here.
Yeah, maybe.
Aww. Oh, they all waited.
Oh, it's gonna be cold. But that's cute. Izumi ga ineru no ni taberare nai kara na. Mo onaka peko peko da yo.
Ii kara hayaku suware. Kochi oide. Izumi-chan, hayaku, hayaku. Bless her.
This is so heartwarming, like, and not what I expected from a Yakuza game.
So far, anyway.
Yeah.
It's now just thinking, oh god, what's going to happen to mess it up? Although, you know, we were 2 years after this when the whole thing about Daigo came up and Kazuma apparently being around, so nothing's happened at that point.
Mm. 6 months later? Months?
Just because he can.
Why, hi! We've got another one.
Another one? Another what?
Eviction
notice? Why eviction notice?
Is this threats from the people that want to try and... Yeah.
Yeah, you don't want to be hanging out where Kiryu is involved.
Oh. That's, is it Rikiyama?
Pansies.
But then we know that Rikiyama guy makes friends with us because he's the one who tells us that Daigo is being shot.
Mm-hmm. Yes, well.
We don't
have
to leave.
He's on side apparently at that point.
Yeah. We don't have to leave, do we? Not if I can help it. They must be Ryudo family boys. That's who's been sending us those letters. One way or another, it's going to have to stop. I can't have them keep scaring you guys. Maybe I should pay this Ryudo family a little visit.
That sounds like fun.
Don't worry, I'm not planning on getting into any fights, even if they are Yakuza. I mean, we totally are, but...
Yeah, they're not going to... decide that reason is the right way to do it, are they? They're going to be like, oh, I'm going to smash your face in. Oh, wait, you just did it to me.
We're not going just to talk, are we? Let's be honest.
He will go there with the best intentions.
Is there another worm?
Another worm? Okay.
That must be for the fishing, yeah.
Must be.
Right. Which way do I go? This way?
That way, apparently.
Hello, dude. What's wrong? Some little big-shot Yakuza boys from the Ryudo family came by and said they were going to boot me off my land or else they'd put a boot at my ass. Do they threaten you too? They can come waving their deed in front of me all they want, but kicking me out? No siree. Okay. I mean, talking is not gonna work.
Yeah.
Right, let's go.
Ryukyu.
Yes, let's go.
Let's do it. There's no point staying here.
Ooh.
That's a little bit more built up.
I like it. Right, they've got to be somewhere around here. Guess I should start by looking for those guys from before. Pretty sure they were driving a little blue truck. Okay. Let's just have a look at our map. I'm gonna guess it's near... So, I wonder if the sea is actually the checkpoint, because we found the sea last time and it triggered... We thought it was like cinema or something, but it triggered the cutscene with... The guys that didn't realise we were Kazuma. No, Kiryu.
Yeah.
Maybe on one of the busy streets.
So not that way.
Not that way, then.
Just gently telling you, not this way.
Can I go in here?
Apparently.
Hello. Oh. Okay, so we can't eat anything yet.
Just keeping you on the right path for now.
I guess I'll just do what you're telling me to do, then. I bought way too many souvenirs. It's going to be a pain carrying this stuff around town. And I can't check in yet. Coin lockers! So there's coin lockers around here, then?
Yep. Is that the cross... Yeah, it's the cross signal, I think.
Do they sing? Is that a thing? We don't have those in the UK. That's cool.
That's my guess. I mean, I don't know for sure, but...
Angry Punk, you want to help me blow off some steam? I haven't been having the best day. It's not like you have a choice. Come on then.
Oh, and another guy's just suddenly come along. Nice. Where's the other guy? The other guy's now scared. Oh,
ooh,
dear.
It helps to aim the right way.
Yeah, I was going to say, it might be a bit more scary if you actually did it at him rather than the background behind him.
Oh, but you can't hit him when he's on the ground.
Oh, apparently you can. Nice finish.
Yeah. I did some upgrading, just what I could.
Fair enough.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm feeling better now. Take this and let me off the hook, man.
Dented 3,000 yen.
Okay, dude.
Oh, wow.
Mitsukoshi. Smile burgers there. That's
familiar looking truck. Familiar looking guys having ice cream.
Yo, Shinpira. Saki no.
Nanda? Oss-san.
Omae ra Ryudo ikka no wakai no ja ne no ka?
Ah? Dattara dou shita?
Chanto chintai ryo haratte iru katagi ni ikkinari konna mon chiratsukasete dou iu ryouken da?
Ha. Katagi da to? Warawasen na.
セナカにあんなもんもん背負ってる肩着がどこにいるってんだ。とにかく子供たちが怖がってるんだ。もう二度と顔見せるんじゃねえ。俺らはな、内地からしゃしゃり出てきたやつが大嫌いなんだよ。いや、グッドアイデアだ。沖縄から出て行け。それが立ち退きの理由か。さあな、どうしても知りてえなら。
Sure thing. Point me in his direction.
To find your boss.
<笑><笑>
わざわざ組に連絡入れるようなことするんじゃねえ。俺らの仕事はあんたの監視だ。
Good luck with that.
だが、好き勝手に。
Okay, preliminary fight with you guys then.
そんなことされたら俺の顔が潰れちまう。
じゃあどうすればいい。
どうしても生きてってなら、俺を倒してからにしな。
ほう、そんなことで
いい。だろう。
舐めた口聞いてんじゃねえぞ、おっさん。てめえ。頭に本当に勝てる。
Oh, he's the captain. There you go.
頭？
そうだ。兄貴は天下の流動一家の若頭。捨て頃のハブこと。
The fighting viper, Rikiya.
Shimabukuro-san.
That.
やめとけ。
Put a sock in it.
お前、自分の顔を潰したくないんだろう。
そんなこと言ってやめようとしてんじゃねえよ。
Another detail. Someone's on the inside looking out like, hmm? Okinawa, you make a shiranega.
Sonna Odoshiga Torohodo. Yononaka Makunese.
Motero.
Come on then. It's not quite as cool as our dragon tattoo, though.
なかなか立派なヘビだ。
キュー
ツネーク。
違うわ、ボヘ。ヘビじゃねえよ、ハブ。ハブだ、ハブ。捨て頃のハブっつってんだろ。
Alright then, whatever.
ハブもヘビも同じだろ。
違うわ。ハブは沖縄の魂だ。俺は沖縄の心を背負ってんだよ。
相当地元のことを好きなんだな。
そうよ。内地のあんたに本物の沖縄もんの強さを教えてやるぜ。
Oh yeah, I see the lady in the background. Yeah, come on. Enough talking.
Be ready for like 10 minutes, mate.
It's like a lady in the background, like, yay!
Heat action when he's on the floor? Apparently not.
Well, I could have done if I'd not bah, if I'd not been facing the wrong way. Ow!
There's a chair you can use, by the way.
Oh, is there? Where?
A table and a chair.
Oh fuck! Missed.
Good shot.
Let's smash him with a table as well.
Typical look, Yakuza.
Let's. Wah! Tell you what, let's build up the heat.
And then do it.
And then do it. Oh, will you stop? Problem is, he's not letting me get any hits on him. Ah! Will you stop it? Yeah. Yeah, the problem is that doesn't build my heat up very well.
It doesn't.
I imagine I'll get more skills that build the heat up a bit better. Is there anything else I can pick up? Bike? No?
Oh, the bike, yeah, the normal bike. Okay, you're going in the wrong direction for it.
Ah! Oh, that bike. Yeah, okay. Nice!
And you still got the bike wheel, it's all good.
Oh, ow! Oh.
Quick time. Oh, yeah. Here we go. R2.
Oh, fuck.
Quickly!
Quick! Oh, R2 is a really...
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Come on! Fuck!
Just about. Head press.
R2
yep.
is a hard one to bash. That's not fair. Snake Charmer. Like
okay.
It.
safe to say he wasn't on your side at that point.
Mm.
And everyone's like,
hell's he eat to get that strong? A lot of smile burgers. Take me to your leader.
Can't imagine his boss is going to be too happy. You lost to this guy.
It's night time already. Hmm. Or nearly. He's suddenly very cordial.
Doesn't want you to beat the shit out of him again.
Yeah, let the boss know we're coming. You're not going to set me up, are you? Hey, I wanted to ask you about that tattoo you have. You said the viper's the symbol of Okinawa, right? Then why'd you leave its eyes blank? Well, my tattoo guy ended up passing away before he could get all the finishing touches in. So I decided to just leave it that way. Can't you get someone else to finish the job? I mean, I've thought about it, but I don't know if some random other artist could do his work justice. Wouldn't really feel right, you know? I guess. And with how important the Viper is, I've got to have someone who's real in tune with the soul of Okinawa.
Okay, fair enough.
Okay. The best tattoo artists know how to best reflect a man's soul, no matter the theme. A master artist should be able to do your Viper justice. Well then, I hope I can find one someday. Do you think he ends up in Kamurocho? The world's a big place, I'm sure you'll come across someone sooner or later. Okay.
That way then. Apparently you run quicker than him.
Yeah.
Which isn't very useful when you're trying
to follow him.
Yeah. Oh.
Ooh, we're going in here.
Through the markets.
This is cool, I like it.
They've always been pretty good at making like city environments like this.
Mm. Cheerful man. Where are you heading? You look like you're busting... Oh, you look like you're busting a damn gut over there. Nice. Don't know why I couldn't read that sentence. Wow, he's built. Makes you look like a little kid.
Yeah, thanks for that.
So people around here aren't scared of him. How are you liking it? Listen, man, we're kind of in a hurry here, so... Okay, run along. Ask the boss if he wants to grab a drink tonight, will you? So, I get the feeling things are just a bit more chilled out on the island.
Well, that would make sense, right? You get away from the hustle and bustle of the city, it usually is a little bit more laid back. Depending where you go, of course.
Mm. This is massive. Chatty old woman. Sorry, kind of in a hurry here.
Seems like the sort of place where everyone knows everyone.
Yeah. You and Mickey-chan spend more time lounging around getting fat than doing actual work. They're not afraid to like backchat them, which I feel like... You wouldn't do that in Kamurocho with the Yakuza there. And what a guest he is! Meow. Is that shit all you old ladies think about? Seriously, you're embarrassing me here. Okay. So he doesn't drink bitter drinks either.
Hmm.
Sorry, she's kind of nosy. This way. Yeah, seems like the locals are on pretty good terms with the Ryudo. I'm guessing that's why we had that... Where's he gone?
Over there, to the right.
That's why we had that sort of... little interlude of chatting to them, I guess.
Mm-hmm. There's what's-his-face? Mikio.
Getting ready for our guest here.
Oh, dear.
Come on in.
Doesn't look quite as grand as some of the offices we've seen.
こちらです。
We can shut the door behind us?
I don't know.
どうぞ。
This all looks a bit suspicious to me.
Either that, or he's just going to be really, really chilled out with us and...
今、親父を呼んできます。少しお待ちください。
You're gonna get jumped, I reckon.
I don't know.
Okay. Is this the girl we saw at the beginning?
Yeah.
Oh, 待たせたな、客人。
I assumed that was Daigo's daughter, but maybe not.
あんたがキリュウさんか。うちのリキヤが可愛がってもらってようだな。
あんたに話があってきた。
ああ、立ち退きの件だろ。
そうだ。どうして俺らが立ち退かなきゃならないのか、訳が知りたい。
サキ、おいサキ。ちょっとこのおじちゃんと話があるんだ。部屋に戻っててもらえるかな。
So it is the same girl.
Who's the girl? My daughter. Name's Saki. You have a daughter? Not by blood.I took her in maybe 3 years ago now. Now, about those eviction notices. Real sorry to be doing this to you, but I don't have a ton of choice in the matter. Ah, so it's somebody else pulling his strings. Well, the family's owned the land you're sitting on for decades now. We built the houses over there ourselves and have been subletting them since, but now a potential buyer's come knocking and we're not planning on turning them down because they're.The badass guys, probably. Someone wants the land. Sounds like it's going to be the site of some fancy schmancy new resort. Well, the word is they're going to plop a big resort on the land your little neighbourhood's on now. Either that or use it for a brand new American military base.
Oh, lovely.
American. It's been all over the news. So that's why you're trying to evict us. Yep.So what do you say? Look, Rikiyama?
Yeah, let's go with that.
Told me about the orphanage. Trust me, I know from Saki how hard raising kids that age can be. But you mainlanders are practically made of money, right? Can't you just take your kids somewhere else? Okay.
Do you have a cut?
どうか。それじゃ
断る。
ああ。なんだと。
あんたの言い分は通っている。だがな。所詮それは極道の勝手な都合ってやつだ。
何？
俺も昔は極道だった。他人の生活に土足で踏み込んでは何かと理由をつけて。いいようにことを運ばせていた。だがな、そんな俺たちの事情で振り回された子供はどうなるんだ。俺はな、ここで施設をやっているうちはあいつらをそういう目に遭わせたくねえ。話は終わりだ。帰らせてもらう。
Talk about putting a target on your back.
おいこら、ちょっと待て。
Here we go then. Oh, but he's old, I mean.
He might still be quite handy. Kiryu's pretty old.
To be fair. I might be an old fart. But I've got a stick. Oh, it's not a stick. It's
sword.
Sharp, pointy thing. A katana? A sword? Looks like a katana. Now,
I'll kill you here. Kill the children. それで満足なのか。沖縄のことを愛しているなら、俺たちを立ち退かせることよりも、もっと他に考えることがあるんじゃないのか。あんたが暴力で向かってくるなら構わない。
But we'd rather not。
そん時は、こっちも手加減なしにやらせてもらうぜ。
Consider yourself told, old man.
I mean, he's no threat, is he?
Doesn't look like it.
That was a short chapter.
Yeah, I feel like very quick chapters at the moment.
続いてのニュースです。来年度、民事党が衆議院での通過を目指している沖縄米軍基地拡大法案のキーマン、民谷隆三防衛大臣と同時に開発が進められている
Is he the government ally that they were talking about? 国土交通大臣が今日揃って現地沖縄へ視察に訪れました。I wonder.
日本防衛の鍵とも言われる弾道ミサイル防衛システム、通称新 BMD システムの導入を目指すタミヤ氏。一方これまで沖縄米軍基地拡大法案に一貫して反対する立場を取りながら、沖縄の内需拡大のため。リゾートの開発を推し進めてきた鈴木氏、意見の異なる両大臣揃っての沖縄訪問に政財界からの注目が集まっています。タミヤ氏の現地到着に先駆け、空港前には基地の拡大に反対する市民が大勢詰めかけ、範囲を示すビラを配るなどする一方、鈴木氏はリゾート開発による内需拡大を支持する地域財界関係者に迎えられ、開発候補地の視察へと向かいました。タミヤ氏の米軍基地拡大法案、鈴木氏のリゾート開発。
So who was Daigo talking to? That's what I want to know.
法案成立に向け、両大臣とも各方面との調整が必要と思われます。
確かに BMD の導入は今の日本にとっては重要なことです。しかし、これ以上沖縄に日本防衛のための犠牲を払わせるわけにはいきません。それを少しでも軽減するためにも、内需拡大を見据えてリゾートを開発することで、なんとか地域の振興に貢献していきたいと、そう考えているわけです。
国を守ることは私の責務だ。それ以上言うことはない。
空港到着後、インタビューに応じた鈴木氏とは対照的に、タミヤ氏は足早に車に乗り込み、現地の視察へと向かいました。
I mean, he seems like the guy that could have been the ally Daigo turned down.
沖縄リゾート開発にタミヤ氏が便乗する形で強引に米軍基地拡大法案を進めようとしているのではないかと疑問の声が上がっています。地元の住民の反応はどうなんでしょうか。
基地がまた拡大するのは嫌だけど、リゾートで沖縄が売るんだったらまあいいのかなって。
お隣の国がミサイルを撃つっつったって、沖縄じゃなくて東京とかを狙うわけでしょ。タミヤさんはさ、結局沖縄のことなんか考えてないんだよ。
次期総裁候補として呼び声の高い鈴木、タミヤ両氏の沖縄での行動に今後も注目が。
Well, one of them is going to get taken out, isn't he?
Yep, the other one. One of them is going to take the other one out.
The tourist guy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, have a feeling the aggressive military dude is going to off the other guy. Yeah.
今のニュース、ここの立ち抜きの話なのかな。
You talked to those guys in the truck, right? How did it go? Yep, they wanted to buy us out, but I turned them down. Somehow I doubt that's the end of it. It's just the start, I feel like.
Yep.
Are we going to have to leave? We're not going to let that happen. Trust me. Okay.
Right. So now what?
Now what?
No, same dialogue. Okay.
Let's see what our... Objectives say, oh, I can upgrade abilities. Cool, let's do that. So you have, like, stock up here.
Mm-hmm.
So I've got 11 ability points to use.
Right.
I've leveled up everything to level 2.
Right.
Oh, I'd like to do a counterattack. That sounds good. But that also sounds good. Let's have Essence of Slamming. Okay.
That was very quick.
Yeah. So I took care of the eviction, but the Ryudo might have something else up their sleeve. I'll be ready. That's all it says.
So I guess when you go outside, something will probably happen. Oh. Or this.
What's up? It's probably nothing, but Shiro's been kind of down since he got home from school.
Dear.
Did you ask him what was wrong? Yeah, but it didn't seem like he wanted to talk to me. Okay, let's go talk to Shiro now. Time to find him.
Is this anything to do with the Ryudo family? Are they sort of making the kids miserable?
I don't know.
I know, that's the initial thing, I'm thinking.
Koji, have you seen Shiro around? I haven't seen him either. Maybe he's off playing somewhere. Okay. See if she's seen him.
Mm-hmm.
You girls have any idea where Shiro is? No. Okay, let's go ask the kids on the beach.
They might know something. There they are.
Hopefully he's not going to be used as a pawn in there. In the bigger picture.
Mm.
Tai Chi explosion! Take a break for 1 second. Do either of you know where Shiro is? Maybe in our room? Okay. I feel like that's our life at the moment. So much energy. We only have a toddler. Guess we'll take a look inside. But first, there's a thing over here. What is this? A wooden box has washed ashore. Take the wooden box. Don't see why we wouldn't.
What's in it?
There's a prawn in the box. Guess we'll keep it. You got a prawn.
Great. Well, that was worth it.
That was good. Right. Let's go back inside then. Is that a little cat? Was that a pussy cat? Oh no, it's a child. It looked like a cat. Hey there, Shiro. Everything okay? I'm fine. Don't look fine. Leave me alone.
Something happened at school? That's my instant thing to
think
of.
Does your stomach hurt?
What do you mean?
Well, you're at the age that boys start... That's not it. Just leave me alone, okay? Guess I was wrong.
Does your stomach hurt?
Are you just hangry? Not really. Right, talk to the other kids then.
So that was a lot of investigative work that yielded no results.
I'm guessing that shiny's just going to be another worm, so I'm not going to
pick
it up. You two know if anything's happened at school? We barely even see each other most days. What about you? I'll keep wanting to say Renoa from Final Fantasy VIII, but it's Riona?
Riona.
Same, he's in a way lower grade than me, so our classes are really far away. Want me to figure out what's wrong? Easy, I'll just put him in the headlock. We'll ask someone else.
Put them in their place. Never mind, I'll do it. What, the headlock?
Yeah. What's up? Is this about Shiro? Yeah, something's up. Do you know if he's having trouble at school? Have you heard anything, Izumi-chan? Nope.
Everyone's in different classes to him.
Want me to try asking him? Nah.
Okay, what about the guys on the beach?
Back to the beach.
lot of running around in circles, talking to the same people.
Tai Chi! Not now, Uncle Kaz. I was just about to go in for the body slam. Give the games a rest and listen. Alright, what's up? It's about Shiro. He won't talk to me. He's just sitting curled up in the corner. He's been getting bullied.
He is getting bullies.
Mm. How do you know? Found him crying in the boys' room at school a couple of weeks ago, so I asked him what was wrong. And that's when he told you about the bullying. Yeah. I think it's been getting worse, though. Makes you say that. Well, I thought it'd be funny to barge in on him when he was taking a bath, but he had bruises all over his body.
Oh, lovely.
And he doesn't do sports or nothing, so he wouldn't have gotten them from that. Did you tell a teacher? I've heard enough. I'll talk to the teacher myself. Wait, I don't know if that's such a good idea. It's not the teacher, is it?
Ryukyu Elementary Hashimoto speaking.
Thank you.
Is that what you wanted?
Yeah. Hi there, my name's Kiryu from Morning Glory and the orphanage, right? You must be the guardian for all those poor kids. Or poor kids.
And who are you?
Who are you exactly? Oh, just one of the teachers here at school. I already don't like the look of you.
I am his teacher.
I have reason to believe he's been getting bullied.
Bruises on his body?
I don't like that that's the first thing he's saying. Just going to put it out there.
Is this some kind of joke? Oh, great.
Trust me, I'm not the joking type. Apparently there have been bruises on his body too. I assure you, there's no chance such awful behaviour would take place at our school. Well, it is. Immediately on the defensive.
Oh, great.
Do not trust you one bit, Hashimoto.
Nope.
Honestly, I'm sick and tired of all these nervous parents whining to me about their children.
Oh dear.
Raising them is your responsibility, not mine. Though I suppose your case may be a lost cause.
I think you've just ended up signing your own, not death warrant, but you know what I mean.
Yeah. What was his problem? Don't worry, I'm going to make sure this never happens
Good.
Again. I'll get Shiro to talk. I think I know what's going on here. It's pretty clear already. No teacher would just be that dismissive. No proper teacher anyway. Shiro, I want you to tell me what happened. You can trust me. Come on, just tell me what's going on. Someone bullying you.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll go have a talk with your school. You can't. Why not? I already spoke to your teacher, but he wasn't a whole lot of help. Shiro?
And you can't talk to him anymore?
Yeah. Now what? Why doesn't he want me going to his school? There has to be a reason. Come on, Kiryu, work it out. Go talk to Tai Chi again.
Mm-hmm.
Or Tai Chi.
Another one of these quests which just sends you back and forth.
Mm-hmm. Don't tell anyone about this, but do you think you can find out who's been bullying Shiro for me? I already know. That's what I was trying to tell you before. Some kid named Yoshinori, but it's kind of complicated. He's the son of Shiro's teacher, Hashimoto. Are you sure? Hashimoto would be in big trouble if he admitted his own son was a bully, so I don't know if he'll ever fess up. Well, now I really need to get involved.
Hmm.
Back we go.
I was wondering initially whether the fact he was slowing down was something you were doing, but it looks like it's automatic.
It's just when you go in the house. I guess it's to stop you running around the house like a crazy thing. Taichi told me all about what's been going on. Has the teacher's son really been bullying you? Yeah. Why didn't you tell me sooner? Please, Shiro, I need you to talk to me. But Yoshinori, he said He said his dad plays golf with Akasaka Sensei from the city council. That he'd get them to shut Morning Glory down if I tattled on him.
Hmm.
Guess the apple doesn't fall far from the tree. It's okay, don't cry. Not crying, just frustrated. Yoshinori only picks on kids when he knows they're not going to fight back. It's not right. Don't worry, Morning Glory's not going anywhere. I promise. So the next time he tries to mess with you, I want you to stand up for yourself. You hear me?
Go on, I want to see how this plays out. The next day.
The next day. Okay. Right, I figured out why he's so down, but that's not enough. I've got to fix this somehow.
Well, I have a feeling I know where we're going then.
Mm-hmm. Is he there? Oh no, that's just a random dude. Yeah, if I don't go about this the right way, they'll get city council to come shut my orphanage down. Really? That doesn't seem like the Akasaka-san I know. Wait, you know him? Of course, he's famous around these parts. Well, as famous as a city councilman can be. Anyway, he's definitely the honest type, not the kind of guy to use his position to settle grudges. Why don't you go talk to him? He loves chatting with his constituents, so I'm sure he'd be willing.
That's promising.
Even so, I can't just go marching into City Hall over this. Maybe if there was somewhere else I could run into him. Why don't you try the golf course? Sounds great. Apparently he loves it so much he forgets to eat sometimes, but golf balls can't fill an empty stomach, you know?
Hmm.
Anyway, the monorail's the best way there. Just get off at the golf course station and you're golden. Thanks a ton.
Alright, cool.
Alright, let's do it. Back into town.
Looks like it.
I can now take a taxi or monorail trip to the golf course. Right. How does one find...
So the monorail was behind you, I think.
Yeah, what's the question mark, though?
This
that
thing?
Must be a quest.
Looks like it.
Yeah. Upset woman. Why won't you tell me where Takuya is? A man came by and took him. I don't know what to tell you, Kurumi-san. He said he was a friend of yours. He even had me listen to a message you'd left on his phone asking him to pick up Takuya for you. But I did no such thing. We have Takuya. If you want him back, come get him alone and leave the Kamuro PD out of it. Okay, so we're going to go rescue him. Sorry, I couldn't help but overhear. Did you say your child has been kidnapped? I'm Kiryu. I run the Morning Glory orphanage just down the road. If a kid's been abducted, well, you can understand my concern.
A teacher?
All I know is that he was taken from this hospital. I just got a ransom note. Come alone. It's far too dangerous. We need to alert the authorities. If I call the police and they hurt my darling Takuya, I'd never be able to live for myself. We'll go rescue him. Okay, I'm on it.
Yep, do it.
Is this the place? They should be waiting in a vacant parking area just ahead. An empty lot, huh?
Are we going to wait and see or jump right in?
Wait and see. So it's you, you bastard. Hey, you alright? Oh.
Straight in.
Hey, are you the punk who kidnapped Takuya? Hand him over now. Who the hell are you?
You're gonna find out the hard way.
Mm-hmm. Street thugs, but there's one. Oh.
Wallop him into a corner. Nice. Oh, I love it.
I can pick him back up so I can carry on beating him with my fist.
You're taking too long. Love it.
Basically, yeah, so you can pick him up and then...
What are you doing? Get back up. Let me finish you off. Wow.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm so sorry. Where is he? Better be okay.
That's a dog.
A dog. Fuck's sake. I mean, I would do that for a dog or a cat, but don't call him that. He's a very important part of my family. Were you scared, my precious angel? Don't be afraid, Mummy's here. I'm the one who gave you that rotten mutt, dammit. You were over the moon, went on and on about how much you loved me. I still have the voicemail on my cell.
Oh, great, okay.
You used that voicemail to trick the vet. Of all the low-down, nasty things to do, you're twisted. But it worked, didn't it? Everything I did for one last chance to see you again. Aww. Now that's just creepy. Kidnapping for attention. Pull a stunt like this again, I'm going to the police. Can't thank you enough for all your help, Kiryu-san. It's not much, but please take this. Wow, 10,000 yen for that. What should I do?
Probably not a huge amount of money.
I won't tell you how to feel, but if you ask me, you really need a better way to express yourself. Okay.
Oh yeah, there you go. Extra experience points. Now you need to get out of here.
I do. And I'm in some sort of back alley. Let's get back out here.
Taxi there.
Okay, let's just have a quick check of where we are. I can upgrade abilities, but I'm not going to just yet. We'll go near to the save point and maybe save there. Yeah, we probably should.
And that's right by the monorail, by the looks of it.
Yeah.
Which will take you where you need to go next.
Okay, so that's done. So I think we'll leave it there for this episode. We'll go to the golf course and talk to this city councillor guy in the next episode. Till then, bye.
See ya.